9, session 9. It's a nice sunny day and I'm excited to learn more choreo for our final piece. I'm running late, definitely gonna be late today. But yeah, hopefully I'll be able to record something, but as it's for final piece, I'm not sure. We'll see how it goes. I will catch up with you guys in a bit. Last week we were so busy banging it out that I had to stay behind and ask the girls to perform it all the time so I could catch it on camera. But yeah, we'll see. I'm just really looking forward to the last 4 weeks. Catch up with you guys in a bit. On my way to session 10. Is that right? Session 10? Yeah. I can't believe it's session 10 already. So I'm on my way to session 10 and the sun's shining. I can't believe it's 20 degrees. It's actually 20 degrees today and it's April. So I can't believe it. And tomorrow apparently it's like 23, 24. And it's April. I am excited about today. We're gonna carry on from last week, learn some more choreo for our final performance / concert video. And yeah, anxious, hoping that the choreo isn't too hard and that I can get it. But also excited because so far so good. And yeah, it's really funny because I noticed that in the vlogs when editing I say hey guys a lot. I say execute, like execute seems to be my word. And what else do I say? I say but yeah, I say and yeah, but yeah, execute. It's really funny watching back and seeing like how annoying it is. Again, I will film what I can. I will see you guys in a bit. It really is such a nice day. I bought my jacket, obviously, because you know, can never trust the weather here in London. I've got that summer feeling and I'm in a good mood. The weather affects my mood, which isn't great because we don't exactly live in a sunny country. I'm so excited. I'm just in a good mood because the weather's so nice. Am I the only one, or is that with you guys too? in, out, head, head. Hi guys, so I'm here with my girl Georgia, aka Honey Heels.
Hi!
Shout out your Instagram.
It's at Honey Heels Dance.
I'll put the link in the description box, check her out. She teaches girls how to dance in heels and
confidence building, fitness, fun. So we all get together and we just have a laugh and we dance in heels. That's not for dancers. You can dance in the past and join, and yeah, it's great.
Really? I was going to say something off. It's really inspirational, guys. So check her out.
Bye.
Hey guys, so nearly home and it's so hot. It's boiling. And it's like, what, 6:15? And it's still so hot. I can't believe it. I've been carrying my jacket around with me the whole freaking day. But yeah, so I'm sort of in a rush because I need to get ready to go out. But yeah, I had to slow down to vlog. Today went really well. We learned a bit more choreo. You guys have just seen that. I think that's the end. I think that's the last bit to the piece. Hopefully Tarek won't add any more because I've got it so far. Managed to film it quickly right at the end for you guys, and also went over it myself so that I could look back at it and remember it for next week. We're gonna carry on with the piece, and we're not sure about performance now, but there's definitely gonna be a concert video. So either way, I don't mind because I'm a bit about performing live in heels. So yeah, there was a lot of us that were away today. I'm not sure what's gonna happen. We have to change things last minute. I think the ones who didn't make it today aren't gonna be in it. I'm nearly inside. I'm so tired. I've been rushing around all day today. Finally home. Need to quickly get ready and then leave again. So I'm gonna end the vlog here. Thanks for watching as always, guys. And I'm gonna see you next week for session 11. Bye. Hi guys, so today is session 11. I can't believe it, it's week 11 already. Like, it's gone, how did it go so quick? I'm excited for the final piece, but I'm sad because it's nearly over and I've really enjoyed it. I realized I forgot to mention last week, when I managed to film a little bit, I slipped. I don't know if you guys noticed that, but yeah, I slip and I just laugh it off. So yeah, I forgot to mention that. And then the week before that, so session 9, I completely forgot to film on my way back. I didn't come straight home. It was probably dark when I got back, I think it was. So yeah, I didn't get a chance to film. But yeah, that session we learned the choreography for Beyonce's Partition, and yeah, it went really well. I found it difficult to, you know, like take in the choreo as usual, so I'm sure you can see that I'm just sort of marking it. Yeah, so I'm not really doing the choreo properly because I'm trying to learn it, take it in, let it marinate. But yeah, so you can see in that session, we were outside. We weren't inside the usual space. Oh God, everyone's looking at me because I'm on the main road. But yeah, so session 9, we learnt the Partition choreo. Last week, session 10, I slipped. There's the two things I forgot to mention. Yeah, so we shall see how today goes. We're gonna obviously rehearse for the final week next week. I will catch you guys in a bit. today was really good. We just went over the choreo for the piece, as I mentioned, we were going to earlier on. I was running late, that's probably why it was all over the place when I was speaking to you guys earlier. I got there like 20 minutes later, so I missed like the walks and stuff, and like that was the last time we were going to do it, because obviously next week we'll be focusing on filming the video. So I was pretty bummed about it, but it's okay, like I got to do a little freestyle, so that was fun. Tarek made us get into lines and like do a little walk, do some poses, freestyle, so I got to do some of that, which includes walking. So but yeah, so went really well. We just drilled the routine, we added a few more counts to the end bit. So what you saw last week, we're on the floor, that's what you've just seen now, continuing from partition. And yeah, I didn't get a chance to film everyone together because we were like constantly drilling it, but I did manage to film the last bit, so hopefully you guys can see that. I had to put the camera down on the floor and like film it really far. That was me and my girl Georgia doing our thing. I'm really sad that today is the last day. Well, practically the last day. Second to last day, but practically the last day. I'm gonna really miss the classes. I'm gonna miss Tarek. I'm really gonna miss everyone because I prefer familiar faces. Today went really well. I'm excited for next week. We're going to film the video. We can bring people along if we want to, but I don't think I am. I think I'm just going to focus on the video. I don't really want to give myself that pressure if it's not really a show. But yeah, so I will leave you guys to it, and I will see you for the last week. I forgot to mention, guys, Tarek gave us chocolates. Yay! It's week 12, session 12, and today is the day. Today we're filming the video, so yeah, I'm excited. I'm really looking forward to it. I'm a bit anxious. You guys will see my outfit in a bit. I'm on my way to Holborn now, which is where we'll be filming it, and we're gonna rehearse, practice, go over it, then we're gonna get ready, then we're gonna start filming. So yeah, I'm really excited. I will see you guys in a bit. I'm running late as usual. Hope everything goes well. Hope I look okay. Tarek wanted us to go for the dominatrix seductive look, so I did my best. My hair's so short now because I've cut it, so I couldn't actually do a proper ponytail, but I made it work. And yeah, I'm gonna catch you guys in a bit. I'm out of breath. I will see you guys soon. It's so hard to vlog. Hey guys, we're here in the venue and this is how it looks. Oh wait. When you're ready. This is the stage.
Before I start filming, I'd like to say thank you so much for being a part of the film intensive this time around. It has been a pleasure, and thank you for committing for the 12 weeks. It has been great. I hope you've learned a lot from it. You've all got a special email in your inbox. Once you open it, feel free to do what you please with it. It would be lovely if you did post it to tag Gawz Dance Agency as well as me. And hashtag Gawz, okay? To let the world know.
Yeah!
Right, 10 seconds. Look side, and then when you start the click, look to the front. Go chest. So when you put your hand on your chest, you look to the front. Chest. Cool! Mark it. 5, 6, 7, 8. Go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Come on, 1. Yeah.
money on the time. Don't need a sugar daddy, she can work it just fine. Up on the table, she can dance it all night.
The Heels Intensive 2017.
Yay! And Zaina was just fantastic. She did a great job.
I loved it so much. I really enjoyed it.
I'm glad you did.
And I'm so sad it's over.
I'm sad too, but we'll be back soon.
Yeah.
And hopefully you'll be back on board.
Definitely, I'll be back.
You took on feedback really well.
Yeah.
And you've improved so much in terms of your levels,
yes,
in terms of your movement and being stronger.
Yeah.
And I know for sure in the next few months you'll just be flying.
Thank you. Yeah. I'm going to keep everything on board. Everything on board. I'm not going to forget it, and I'm definitely going to be back.
Yes.
And I'm going to miss everyone because I love familiar faces.
Good.
So that's what I liked about coming like every week on Saturdays, because I knew everyone. I got to know everyone, got to make friends.
Nice.
But I'm definitely going to try and come to your class on
Sundays.
So Sunday, studio.
At Studio 68, 4 p.m. to 5:30 p.m. 2 weeks commercial, 2 weeks Hills. So come on.
So I'll definitely be at the Hills one.
Definitely.
Okay. Bye.
Bye.
Money. Now we're gonna have a party. Yes! We're all changing. I'm exposing everyone. I'm here with my girl Georgia and Carlotta.
Hello.
Shout out your classes and your Instagrams.
Okay, so I teach heels, it's heels commercial, but also influence as well. From May, 2nd of May, every Tuesday, Danceworks, 4th Street, from 8 till 9.
Yay! So please come out, come to her classes, and same with Georgia, if you're in the Essex area,
come to my class, it's Honey Heels!
Woohoo! I'll put all the information in the description box below.
Yay.
I'm on my way home, and been a long day, a long tiring day. It's time to give my final bit of feedback. I'm so sad it's over. I'm finally getting used to vlogging. It's like a busy road and I'm not fussed. Now it's over. Like obviously I can still do the vlogging, but I mean in terms of this weekly journey. But yeah, people are looking at me weird. Definitely gonna be seeing a few of them again. I'm gonna try and, no, I'm not gonna say try. I'm actually going to make Tariq's classes, his heels classes, every Sunday, Studio 68. I can't remember the time, but you guys saw it earlier on in this vlog. I will put the information in the description box for you guys to check out.
Yeah, I'm so sad it's over. That's literally all I can say. I'm sad it's over. Oh God, my makeup's all gone. We kept running it again and again and again. Take one, take two, take three, take four. I'd say I did a lot better from take four. As you know, it takes me a while to get into it, but I think in general, with especially filming, it takes a while to get into it. You know, when you first start off, you're kind of warming up, and it's a different feeling when you know the camera's actually there and filming. Like, obviously we rehearsed it, we went over it quite a few times before we actually were like, okay, action. But then as soon as we knew it was filming and Tarek was like, okay, take one, it kind of went out the window. The feeling's different because you know you're being filmed, like, okay. So yes, I kept making mistakes in the first few takes, which annoyed me. But then later on, I got into it, as I said, and then I wasn't making any mistakes anymore. So happy. I think it went really well. Tarek got loads of different angles, so hopefully they're all my good angles. I hope the video works out and I like the video, because I know I'm quite particular and really fussy about myself. I was pretty self-conscious in what I was wearing today as well. I think I was like the only one who turned up in an actual catsuit jumpsuit, and it was fine, but if I knew, I would have tried to find something else to wear, because I did like my outfit. Oh God, I'm just kidding, because I did like my outfit, but I don't know, I just felt really self-conscious in it. Wasn't exactly body ready for it, I'm not gonna lie. And obviously with the material that it is, the wet look, patent PVC-ish look, it shows everything. So I tried to let go of the whole feeling self-conscious thing when we're actually filming, because obviously I wanted to give it my best, you know, really bang out the moves without caring about how I look. So yeah, got it right after the first few takes. I think it went really well. Hopefully there's no close-ups, and yeah, I'm excited for you guys to see it. So you guys have seen the making of the video. I am going to post the actual video when it's out as a separate video. So this is the final part. This is part three. Until next time, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much for going on this journey with me. Really enjoyed it. I hope you enjoyed it. I will see you again soon in the next video. Bye.